We do have another update for you. Berry County Sheriff's officials say remains they found in a field in Maple Grove Township are those of Rachel Hazen. The 41-year-old had been missing since July. They found the remains on Tuesday next to her Ford Escape. We will update you as we learn more about that case.